Kessler, and I have been a road patrol officer here for 26 years. Favorite part of being a police officer is the interaction with people. You're with people and you can actually make a difference with them. You're also able to help people in situations where they are at their wits' end, they're calling, you're it, you're the one that can make a difference for them. There's also a lot of positive interaction with people. You can be there for them in good times, you can be there for them in bad times. A very social person, I always was interested in the helping of people, and this is the perfect opportunity to do that in every way. So I became an officer in 1994. There were very few women. I had come straight out of college. It was very exciting. It wasn't a career that I'd ever considered for myself, but I did an internship with the police department and had some very good mentors and encouragement. When I started looking at what I would actually be doing, my interest in college was social justice and looking in fields for that, and this ended up being the perfect fit. As to being a woman, it was kind of groundbreaking. There weren't very many women, but I found quickly that the public and the people in your community don't care. As long as you are doing what you need for them, being there for them, being positive with them, and doing your job, that was a wonderful experience for me. There were barriers, there were hurdles, it was a new thing, but it is an excellent career for women in every way. So I would tell for women who are entering law enforcement, it's a career that they might not have considered just because traditionally for many decades it was always men. It is absolutely a career for women. Women are excellent officers. Women interact well with people. Women have a very good ability to multitask, which is fundamental to this job. And it's extremely necessary that we continue to add diversity and have our police department represent the community that it serves. And I would recommend that all women look into this as a career if they ever even had a bit of interest in it. It's awesome.